肥哦，大老鼠啊，陰公。
Saul was the anointed king of Israel, but that was 1 Samuel 24. Now it happened when Saul had returned from following the Philistines that it was told to him.
This stone is very important.
Tastes good. Right?
It's not here. It's not here yet.
肥哦，大老鼠啊，陰公。
Thank you.